Jackson Milton Elementary School.
We are celebrating Halloween today.
Yes, I know.
A small rural district with 60 to 70 children per class.
My sister.
Among them, kindergartners Robert and Natalie Sellers.
Sometimes she's mean, but sometimes she's not.
Who are twins.
I actually have a very good friend that has identical, and it was tough for her, and I could not imagine.
Wait next to me.
Identical twins, like the Sellers' classmates, Skylar and Sophia Forge.
Funny sentence.
I still struggle a month into school. There's one set that I definitely still struggle with trying to tell between the two.
Big brother.
My name is Andrew, but I like to be called Drew.
And Andrew and Lauren White.
My sister, my twin sister.
I'll have one or two sets, but this year was definitely a different year.
Different with not just three sets of twins in kindergarten.
I'm Cora. Leah.
But Cora and Leah Dean make four.
My name is Katie.
B-E-N.
That's spelled Ben.
And twins Ben and Katie Bruss, rounding out an incredible five sets of twins in the same class.
We would talk, and then the second one, and by the third, then the fourth, and the fifth, I'm calling the superintendent.
Five sets of twins,
yeah!
All sharing a unique sibling bond.
No. Sometimes she's mean to me.
And sometimes she's mean to me.
No, I'm not.
ABCs.
All in the same kindergarten, where their principal is a mother of twins herself.
Oh, even if with teaching probability, I never would have thought we'd end up with the numbers that we have this year.
I just couldn't believe in a small district out here there was that many that at the same age, you know, had that amount of twins in one class.
In North Jackson, Dave Nethers.
Bye, thank you.
Fox 8 News.